Good morning. Woke up to another week. Last day of November, so gonna enjoy it while it lasts. How was everyone? Came back from a walk. I will see you after this. So hydrated, drank lemon water, and took care of the trash, got that done. Gonna have a little sweet treat. Chocolate wafer rolls. This is the package. I can focus camera here. Louise, you can get at any grocery store. They're so good. Perfect for wake me up. And you can add these to ice cream if you wanted. Or eat them on their own. But make a good ice cream addition if you wanted to. So, got the chocolate filling inside. YouTube. Now. Got the tubes filled with chocolate. So, highly recommend it. They're so good. One broke. That's okay. So, really good stuff. Gonna be right back. I'm gonna sip on some water. was good. Chocolate wafer rolls. Highly recommend you try it. So, really good stuff. Cold morning, but enjoying it. Anyway, gonna do a little bit of cleaning. Clean the dining table a bit. Dusty. Gotta take care of that. Wiping back and forth. Got some other stuff here. Cranberry almond cookies, which are so good. And those are good anytime, especially for a dessert. So, took care of that. And back to the art projects. Blocks are even for a glue them on top. Sides are good. Four sides. Sheet of paper. I'm gonna fold it into a layer on top before I recheck it, but it's just about ready to be glued to the first one. I'm gonna build it up. How is everyone doing for a new week? It is almost December, so I am so excited. Short.
off of atmospheric moisture to work with, and we've got a different ingredients coming together to help stir up the atmosphere, like those lows we talked about. So this wave of rain lifts north across the
I'm gonna tear the sides off. The extras, we don't need that. On the other half, I'll fold the paper over.
During the Black Friday sales event with employee pricing for all, get $8,671 below MSRP on the 2020 Ram 1500.
We can't always keep our distance, but we can still help protect each other this school season by getting vaccinated. If you're 65 or older, get the superior flu protection of Flu Zone High Dose Quadrivalent. It's the only 65 plus flu vaccine.
Until the paper runs out, but actually you can tear off the other half and glue it on the bottom. Gonna take care of that, and then gonna go comb and be right back. So gonna tear off the other side. Did one side already. Thank you. gonna glue on the bottom. It two folds on the top. And then I'm gonna take the measurements again and hopefully glue it on top of the other one. Two cardboard blocks. Return. So I glued the other block on top. Gonna do the other one same way with folded paper. I'm gonna glue one on the bottom now. So building it up. So good to have plenty of index cards available. And I'm gonna fill in with the other block too. I have another one under the table I'm working on, but I'm not gonna worry about that for a while. Don't mind the construction outside. Oh, I pass by every morning, but ignore it. So, gluing this paper down. Gonna make as many blocks as I can before I go grab something from the kitchen. Thank you.
Mother Nature can be and life-changing. And Paul, we've got a pretty potent system that's going to be moving through. It's at least going to change the way you kind of have to maneuver over the next couple days.
Up here before I head to the kitchen. Gonna end the vlog here. Give it a like, share with your friends, subscribe if you're new, follow me on Facebook, Louise Arellano. If you want to find out about any more sweet treats, leave it in the comments. And I will see you in the next video coming up.